Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Disguise 2. After the last part, it's quite a bit of level grinding. For most of my guys, you see a lot of people are now higher level. I also did a few more things, and I, getting a beast hammer was as simple as throwing a monster into the, base panel and then, and killing it while it's in the base panel. This, I believe, was getting my sword stat up to 5, as was that since I already had fist stat at 5. That was getting a spear stat to 3, and that was getting a bow stat to 5. You have to pass things for all of them. I did that off screen because, you know, I don't want to bore you with that. Anyways, we're entering the Cavern of Evil. And I will be right back, actually. Alright, back. People need to read Skype statuses.
I shall leave that to you. More importantly, have you found the princess yet? Well, sir, we are about to conduct the Ritual of Foresight. But because of the secrecy of the mission, we can't use our servants, so I won't accept any excuses. Find the princess immediately! The most beautiful flowers grow delicately in a garden. Once exposed to the wilderness, even the most beautiful bloom is tarnished. As you wish, my master.
This is the Cavern of Evil? I heard the rumors, but this place is beautiful.
Taro is in here somewhere!
Let's go in! Got some Bogarts, some Orc Captains, some regular Bjorks, some Impuzas, that'll work. Alright. Bonuses are. Alright.
Here.
I'll meet you there. They'll get out here. So I'll fight these two. Whoa! That's not good. I'm not going to run a bit more after. Crap. Didn't mean to then turn. Fire there. Oh, he froze. He's right there too. Yeah. Yes, get out of there, at least.
Yeah.
Out of the range of that. That's what his brush does. Brush is still 20%, which is good for me too. Yeah, she is. You won! Fuck, that was fucked.
Now I know why they call this cavern evil. The monsters around here are really strong.
Is that joy I sense in you? You love the thrill of battle, don't you? You battle maniac.
Me? I told you. I'm only fighting to save my family.
Then you must be a family maniac. All we ever hear is family this and family that.
Shut up! Adela's gonna fight the Overlord so we can become human! Most brothers just pick on you!
So, Hanako, you take much pride in Adele being your big brother.
Family. Does father think of me as family? How can I think of such blasphemy? After all, it It was Father who gave me such a lavish and tender life until now. To doubt such a thing? Oh, Father, please forgive me.
Well, that was actually really fucking tall. Well then. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Right, they didn't come out. Well, I guess we'll do one more fight. Let's try it. Oh, you're shut.
Come on, Axel, darling, let's go, huh? We had a bad shoot today. Let's try it again some other day. There are other ways for us to show the universe that we're still alive. You can't give up now. What can I do? What is a dark hero to do now? Axel, darling. Stage performances, tricks, it's all part of my act. I'll do whatever it takes to let my fans know I'm still alive. But I never meant to hurt those kids. Well, that's the risk you take when you take people hostage. What I do and what my character does are completely different. Look, I gotta go.
Go? Where are you going?
I'm gonna find myself. I have to go. Taxi!
What? What?
Huh? What's wrong, Adele?
I just had a weird chill run down my spine. I've got a bad feeling.
Oh! Shit, yeah, we wanna do that. Who has a lot of money? Okay, they're out. That one's gonna take a lot. That one, okay, go. That means I'm gonna hit you all three of these guys. I gotta rearrange you guys. Here we go. Adele, get your butt over there. Rosalind, get your butt over there. Burn Villain, Masper, Hanako, Thornhild, Uncle. One is still alive. Are we not coming? Alright. The poison. So, there's the third one where they need to go. Move you. Defense first. Get Sam and Dell out and draw them out, I guess. Thank you. Are you fucked? Oh, my God. Can you get out of there? No, you can't. In the last one, no Splatoon. Ah, ah. How much HP do you have left? 15? That was easy enough. What are you?
Who's that? A new enemy?
There is no need to be afraid.
What?
Princess, I have come for you.
Are you my father's servant?
I carry Overlord Zahn's orders. You must return to your mansion.
If I knew where it was, I would have done so already. Besides, I no longer wish to return there just yet. Please take me to my father instead.
That is not my concern. Overlord Zenon has ordered me to return you to your mansion, Princess.
What? What did you just say? My father doesn't want to meet me! This cannot be true! My father loves me! You are lying! My father does not wish to see me?
If he desired to see you, he would have come to visit you before.
But why?
Aww.
Why doesn't my father wish to meet me?
Huh. We don't need our help. If he doesn't want to come to you, we'll just have to go to him.
Mattel.
Look, I promised to take you back to your father, didn't I?
Don't act like everything is fine! This is all your fault for not taking me back sooner!
How did this all become my fault?
Are you the human who summoned the princess? If you interfere, you will be harmed.
Hmm.
Well said. We're trying to save my brother's life, so I'll offer you the same terms. Until my brother's safe, I won't let anything stand in my way.
Even if it costs you your life?
Hmm.
Yeah, even if it costs me my life.
You are a reckless young man. It has been a long time since I have felt such strong human emotions. Very well. Your combined
fuck, that's his mother.
Has swayed my judgment.
That's his mother. Fuck. I'm saying it now. That's his mother.
Really? So, I do not have to return to my mansion?
I did not find anyone. That is all I can report.
I'm sorry. The one who is in need of saving is very important to me, too. Please forgive me.
Princess, many vicious beasts dwell in this area. If they confront you, it may be wise to use this.
A flute?
It is a magic summoning flute. It will allow you to control monsters with low intelligences.
You're Zenon's servant, right? Why are you helping us?
I do not know. I am compelled to.
It's because she's your mother. I haven't even finished this game yet, and I know that for some reason.
But he will not see me himself. Why is that?
Hey, weren't you just begging to be taken to see your father? But you stayed to help Taro.
Are you surprised? Taro's life is in danger now. Of course he takes priority. You must survive, Taro. At least until we arrive to rescue you.
Taking a long time to walk there.
Oh, she's dying very hard. But I know she has suffered a great shock.
Rosie is stubborn when she wants to be. It's so cute!
Cute, that's a word for it. White muscle. Devil ring. Check something. Ooh. You have what I wanted to do. Let's see. Nope, nothing yet. Wait. We have an Impusa now. Peachy. Any other new ones? Many murders. High res. Oh, the other two there already. We'll do one more. Why not? I'll make this a marathon video. Actually, after the first line, BRB.
Ooh, that was a close one, kid. If I didn't take that taxi, you could have drowned for sure.
Alright, didn't miss anything.
Hey, wake up! If you fall asleep in this place, the monsters will eat.
Help me.
I'm sorry, kid. I'm sorry you got hurt like this. Here's the bill for the taxi, kid. When you get home, tell your parents I said thanks. What was that sound? It wasn't your stomach growling, was it? Is it my turn to be scared? No way.
Yeah! Oh, we're in deep, deep trouble.
You know, out on a stroll, then these monsters came out. I think they're my fans. You know, they just called me my autograph.
Yeah. It appears you have whipped your fans really? Into a frenzy. As if they are on the verge of biting.
Hey, have you seen Taro?
Oh, that kid? Yeah, he ran deeper into the cave, but he isn't dead yet. Axel, did you?
Adele, how so smart the monsters that the masked lady told us about? Lady Groot! Ollie!
Oh, okay!
How do you play this thing? I've never played a flute before.
Sadly, no! Then don't put my head like you can! Give it to me! Here, princess!
Huh? I've never played a flute before either. But being a true lady, I've read all about it. Leave this to me.
What's wrong, Adi?
Now that I think about it, didn't Adele put the flute to his mouth?
You're right. It'll count as an indirect kiss.
Ow. No entry, no lifting. Silence invincible. Oh. My god. Emerald. Brony.
Ah!
Hurt. What are you doing? Oh. So thank you. Thank you. Ow. There we go. We win. Time to heal, and I'll do this fourth one, why not? Get all this chapter done. Hey, good counterattack. Another save down. Can't tell the second one's just a backup now. I'm doing two saves. Well, one save technically. Harper wins. Knuckle, pull, Shoryuken! Don't ask why I'm making those sound effects.
Surprised? It's no big deal for the dark hero to laugh, boast, and play the flute at the same time.
Really?
We're surprised. What are you? There's plenty of time for autographs later. I've done all I can. The rest is up to you. Gotta run. My fans are waiting. Now you owe me! Just pay me back 100-fold later.
Fuck.
What the hell was he thinking?
Maybe that was his way of taking responsibility for himself.
Maybe. Though he did just run off with our flute.
Did you forget about me? I wanna be rescued!
Sorry, Taro. We forgot you were there.
Wait. Question, is Taro actually on the map? No. Lots of no entries. Girl? Dang. Fire and what was the lead? Casper. Loki.
Thank you.
Computer cheats. Oh, you're all the way down there. Whoa, you healed me. Yeah. Again. Really? Here is why I fucking hate No Entry Channels. You. You. I'm gonna lose. This is a fucking No Entry Panel. Well, gotta reload and try it again. I should have an idea this time. We saw the story, so we're gonna skip it this time. Emerald? We're gonna be on the top of the pile.
Right here! Gotcha!
Kind of because the demons, you can't join in on this.
Hard!
It's actually a bit too far, yes. Shit. I'm not even gonna do this again. You guys can keep yelling at me, that's fine. I'm gonna just move you out of the way. Temporarily. Move you back there. Move you there. Really, after a throw I can't move again? Alright. I push that way. I'm gonna attack. Okay then. Holy shit, this is gonna be a whole lot easier. It would be a whole lot easier if half my party wasn't dead. Over half my party wasn't dead, I should say. Fuck it. You're dying. Really? I might have to level run or try this mission again or something. I'll try it one more time. If I die again, I'll quit it. I'll level grind again. There's still some chance of victory, which is a good thing, in my opinion. That's an interesting strategy. Healing in order to increase the combo. Fuck you, game. Fine, Dragon Slash. Wait. Play Rush. Play Rush. I'll see you in a moment. All you guys. Hello, welcome. Fucking heal, pisses me off. Healing items yet this round, coming around. One more try before I start level grinding. Be right back, actually. I should hit skip story, whoops. I'll be right back once this cutscene's over. Alright, the cutscene's almost over.
I've done all I can!
No worries, guys. 16. 16, 16. 18. 20.
Yeah.
I'm doing a lot better already, though. I can say that at least. And yes, some people are still dead, but more people are alive than last time when we got rid of that thing. Stop that.
Yeah.
Better, but nope. I just need to level grind, I guess. Fuck. Somehow I can win this with just Adele. Which I doubt now. I'm also gonna resort my equipment too, probably. I'm gonna have to level grind. Fuck!